I think professionalism plays into my job in how I interact with individuals at work. And you know, I have lots of various clientele, I have colleagues. I work in a big corporate legal office, and professionalism comes into play when you interact with someone and you feel like they acted very inappropriate. So I gotta ask myself, you know, how am I gonna respond to that? And sometimes the response is they're having a bad day and I need to show them some grace. I think professionalism also comes into play with how I interact with a party that's an adversary on an issue. It could be a regulatory issue, it could be an auditor or litigation matter or whatever else. And they may be doing things inappropriate, incorrectly, but I don't return bad actions with bad actions. We're gonna be straightforward, we're gonna be honest, we're gonna be direct, and we're gonna be classy, because those are the values we have.